my soul can reach, and as far as my eyes can see, with every breath that I breathe, and with every word that I speak.
Beautiful. Oh, wow. I don't think I've seen a prettier bride. I mean that. You're prettier than the scenery.
Dad, I'm so grateful and blessed to call you my father. You've shown me how to love, be patient, and also how to have a sense of humor through good times and bad. You've always shown me unconditional love and support me through everything. I can always count on you and know you will always be there for me. I will forever be Daddy's little girl. Thank you for everything.
You got that right. That's very nice.
And then, so it'll always be your little girl.
I will keep this forever and ever and ever. And it's been such a blessing to this family.
Thank you. in those difficult moments and those hard seasons ahead, you are called to the true work of being husband and wife. Feel that strong bond as one cord. And when you feel any pressure or weight from life, may you lift each other up with a love that bears all things, hopes all things, and believes all things.
Hi, Abby.
Take you, Josh.
To be my husband.
To have and to hold. From this day forward.
Hi, Josh.
Take you, Abby. To be my wife. To have and to hold. From this day forward. I present you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Spexarth. Woo!